across this country, there are so many closet supporters that are of African-American. They're African-Americans, but they support Donald Trump.
And they don't want to say that they support Donald Trump.
Because of this political climate, this political sleaziness, if I want to say it. Some people may call it political correctness. I call it political sleaziness, you know.
We've seen that even with respect to African-Americans who are Republican or who are conservative, who get shamed by some leaders into believing that's somehow a betrayal of their heritage.
Absolutely. Well, you know, Democrats for over 50 years have claimed the black vote. I think it's sad that Hillary Clinton has been tap dancing, has been pandering after the black vote. And for 50 years, black people have been voting Democrats, and we're still broke. We're still not at the top of the food chain financially. Mm-hmm. And that's what Donald Trump is saying. That's what's really resonating to black America or to the African American community.